what's going on, guys? My name is Alex. I live at Bayou Oaks, and I'm about to show you my crib. So come check it out. All right, we're gonna start over here. As you can tell, there's two doorways for rooms A, B, C, and D. I'm about to show you my suite mates in C and D. So come check it out. As you can tell, they're kind of dirty, but hey, that's a regular college student. We're sometimes really busy studying and doing a bunch of stuff, so we don't have time to clean. But I'm sure they'll pick it up. So come check out my living room. You can tell one of the amazing things about this place is that it came furnished. Awesome leather couch, really comfortable. When I get out of class, I'll lay down here, relax, watch some TV. I have sometimes fallen asleep on this couch because it's so freaking comfortable. So, as you can tell, my TV, Monopoly, whenever it rains and there's nothing else to do outside, take out the Monopoly board and start playing. So come check out my room and my side of the apartment. Alright, one of the good things about this is I get my own sink, which is really convenient because I don't have to worry with anybody else's mess. So I make my own mess and I clean my own mess. The only thing I would have to do is share the bathroom with my suite mate in A. But hey, it's a small price to pay and it's really convenient anyways because we both clean. So if you want to look at it, check it out. Come on, we keep it clean. This side is the clean side. Alright, now let me show you my room. Room B. You can tell we got the full-size bed. Best thing about my room, at night, I get a good night's sleep. My window, I have an awesome view to the courtyard. And then I have my desk for when I have to study, when I just want to get on the internet and just surf the internet. And then I have my light whenever it's really dark outside and I'm still studying. I turn it on and I study away. And then we have my closet. We have the shoes, dirty clothes, clean clothes, hang them. And it's a pretty big closet. I don't think I'll ever fill this up. So it's one of the awesome things about this closet. A lot of things will fit here. And then you got the mirror. When you get up, you're getting ready to go to class, to work. You just get up, take a shower, dress, check yourself out, you're ready, and then you roll out. Alright. And this tour is almost over, but before we go, I'd like to show you my kitchen. It's one of the essentials to this apartment. You got the dishwasher. You don't know how great it is to have a dishwasher until you have to start washing your own dishes. So just be glad this one here. So whenever the dishes pile up, put them in there, wash them, clean them up. And then you have the stove whenever I want to cook myself a good home meal. I get hungry a lot, so that reminds me of the fridge, which is where the food is stored. And come check it out. This is pretty much what I need. Got the essential eggs, milk, ham, everything I need to eat. And then the best part is the ice cream storage, frozen foods. You know, this late night, it's when I'm hungry, get up, cook myself something real fast. And pretty much it. The microwave, everything here comes with the apartment, which is really amazing. All I had to bring was my clothes, myself, my computer. But besides that, everything was furnished, and I couldn't have asked for anything better than that. And that is the end of this tour. I'm afraid I have to go do some things. I'm a college student, busy all the time, so I'm gonna have to ask you to leave now. So, you guys gotta go. I hope you guys really think about considering living here because it's an awesome place. Go Cougs!